I approached Leo the dog the other day and asked if he wanted to make a free video to share his cuteness with the world. I showed him my TikTok page and after some convincing, he said yes.